Hello and welcome back to Let's Play 35mm Blind. Continuing. What's up, buddy? Alright, I'm taking the wheel. Or the crank, whatever.
Не боись, Петрович. Скоро до города доберемся.
Don't worry, Petrovich. Soon we'll get to the city. I'm reading aloud the stuff. I hope you guys don't mind that because the text is rather small. And some of you might not want to see the screen. I don't know. Maybe you want to hear me read it. I'm just used to reading stuff. Any signs of life? Oh, wow. So we're going to the city. Is that a good place for us to be? I'm guessing. We at least think so. Oh, there's a river here. Okay. You switch rail arrows. You're closer to them. Well, what happens if we go that way? Curious. Oh, I can't switch it back? Hold on. There we go. I just want to see what's down this way. It's with the scarecrow. I think we need another line. Ooh. See, this we wanted to see. Oh my, take a look at this. Alright, let's back it up. Unfortunately, I can't look behind me all the way. Yes, I think so too. But it was worth it to see that. I want to explore that stuff. More bears. I'm guessing we could outrun them in this. There's another thing to slam through. Hang on tight. Yeah, baby. Break it. We need to more of a head start. There we go. Nice.
Здесь раньше обслуживающий состав ходил. Материалы доставлял.
Technical train used to run here before it was delivering the materials. Someday everything will run wild here.
Если на ноги не встанем.
If we don't get back on our feet. Am I supposed to be pushing this? Oh, am I supposed to change rails here? think we have to push this thing out of the way. I don't know. We gotta push it and then change it. Which way do we want to be going? See if this is the right way. I've got something here. In order not to feel bored. I got a radio. Cool. I still feel bored. It's not working. You got any Slayer? Often before a long journey, we feel sadness. Really? Even if we know that we've got happiness waiting for us at the end of this road. But what do you feel when you realize that there are no happiness ahead and never will be? That's so sad. See how we're... Do we need food or something? Was that a railway switch back there? Hold on. No, it's still vibrating. Maybe I need a first aid? I don't know why, though. I wouldn't be able to get past this stuff anyway. Alright. Oops. Fading to white. What a world, what a world. Out of gas? This time for real?
Конечно, Петрович.
It's terminal point, Petrovich. Train reached its final destination. Please clear.
Освободить вагоны.
Clear something.
Надо найти чем.
Gotta find how to pry the train. I don't want to climb over the fence. The chain is thin. It's easy to break. If I had a crowbar. You mean an axe wouldn't do it? It should. But it doesn't. What's this way? I know we got stuff over there, but... Do not need to go far. Alright. That wasn't far, but okay. Crowbar. Nope. Yesterday we dragged a huge wolf from the hunt. Apparently the one who was stealing our sheep for the last couple of months. That beast was strong. Three bullets from a rifle didn't kill him right away. We don't hurry to rejoice. There are still a bunch of wild animals around. It looks like the beasts are feeling our slack, hounding us out from our homes. Got wolves around here. Should I be having my axe ready? I got a crowbar now. Guessing that's four. Oh, it's just we just use this, I guess. Okay. Surprised we don't use it, like, I mean, swing it like a weapon. Way. I think I need to be healed, but I don't know why. I only have two first aid kits, though. Anything in here? Oh, more batteries. Can I get in this car? No. What's this? Oh, chicken. Nice. Haha. I'll be nice and not kill them. I don't suppose I can pick them up or anything. No. I can't interact with the ball. Oh! Wow! A goat. Anything else? Now I hear ducks. Awesome. Oh. What happened here? He was killed or killed himself? Don't know. Wow. Alright, so let's go this way, see if there's any collectible things over here. I got that. Do not need to go far. this far? Hey. Awesome. So I guess animals are unaffected by this. This plague. Can't get in there, huh? Oh, people!
Мужики, в чем проблема?
What's the problem, man? What? Get the hell out of here!
Uh-oh.
You're dead, bitch. D? Ass now? Hey? They killed me?
Сука, хана тебе!
I am pressing, it doesn't seem to be doing much though. Okay. Should I take out my knife? Bastards, we'll catch you later. Oh, they were terrorizing these poor people. Thank you, boys. Except for you, I'd be dead. You must be travel weary. I can suggest you an overnight stop and a warm tea with raspberry jam. Something like that? Oh, saving again.
Вот так и живем.
That's how we live here.
Конечно.
It's hard, but there's nothing to choose. As we all went back to the past.
Видел у вас тут электростанция.
I saw a powerhouse nearby. Didn't you try to run the system?
Не пробовали запустить систему?
Да некому.
There is no one. In our village there are few people, and hardly someone of them will understand how to do it.
Вряд ли кто-то разобраться сможет.
Well, my friends, hope you enjoyed it. And for me, it's time to sleep. Боковую.
Приятных снов.
Good night, Uncle Misha. Oh, it's his uncle? Oh. I didn't know we knew these people. Or one of us did. Got any first aid kits? Uncle Misha? Can I interact with you? No. Alright. Empty? That clock ticks very rapidly. Hello. Can you help me put together a jigsaw puzzle? Okay, sure. Oh, we gotta actually do this, okay. Here, what goes... What goes there? My vision is so blurry. I'm not completely sure here. I guess, maybe this? No? Okay, this is the most interactive part I've seen so far. I don't suppose we turn the pieces. Or that we have to. that one. What's got this end of... this, maybe? Yeah. I think. Doesn't it look like it's hooking in all the way? I don't know. Jeez, kid. Can you at least help me out here? What the hell is it even supposed to be? Why do you keep scratching the table like that? You're a freaking iggy. Oh, what's that flash for a second? Seems to be going together, all right. Is that right? What am I looking at here? What is this thing? What kind of weird mushroom person? Am I doing this right? See, it lets you put them together when they're not the right one. That's not fair. I mean, I guess it is fair, but... Oops. Yeah, it doesn't seem to make a lot of sense. Wait, I mean, some of it does, but I think that's wrong. I think this is wrong. The rest, I mean, might be right. The edges of this are white. Hold up, wait. Give me that. This. Second, does this? This part makes me think it's part of this. Damn it, I don't know. It doesn't line up here, see that? Let me just try this. That's better. So we got a darker color on the edge here. That's not it though. This then. No. Well, this goes here then. Okay. Alright, apparently some kind of cat. I mean, it helps when you know what the hell it is you're supposed to be putting together. This goes somewhere with all this. What if it would go here? Because this kind of ends here, doesn't it? Can I pick that up? No? Oh. So some of them I can't move. Makes me wonder... Wait. Did I just figure something out? I think I put that in the right spot, but kind of by accident. Does that make sense? What is supposed to be over here? Is that another character? This clock's gonna put me to sleep. Wait, here we go. We need more sky. Is that right? What is that? That can't be right. Sorry guys, this can't be especially riveting right now, but... I want to figure this out. This should be somewhere over here, right? Okay. I'm glad this kid's being patient. I don't know what goes here, though. Is that a... Is there a hole there? Is that... That looks like there's a... A hole to put that in. Oh, like that. I think. It's the only one I can see that goes there. And then this. I don't know. It doesn't make a lot of sense. I don't think it goes that way. Can't be. Can't be it. So this has to be the top, then. We're glitching out over here. Is this supposed to be a cow or something? Or a dog? This is like the edge of a tree or something. And then this would go here to continue the tree trunk or whatever. This would continue there. And then this... More the tree... No. Got it with that. This would be part of the tree as well, wouldn't it? Oh, but the tree looks fine now. Oh, what'd I do? I messed something up. Here. Ah! I thought it was it standing in front of the tree, no. Finally. Wow. Thank you. I'll try to make it by myself. Well, you should have done that in the first place, you brat.